This is so sad. I installed the wireless bell doorbell button on the wall. I guess it fell down, and this small poor gecko walked over that glue and got stuck and has been there probably overnight, and now he is gone. I have no idea how to save him. Boy, I'm going to have to peel that off and throw him away, but I cannot peel him off that thing because his body will be torn. Oh my god. Those are the guys I don't like. Those guys. Those ones. They harass me. And they are running away from the rain. Yeah. I want to try and save this guy. What I'm going to do is I'm going to spray some oil around him.
He's trying to come out.
Cover him up and then spray Crisco around him.
He's free. He's free. Don't come this way. Man, you need some heat.
He's dead and hungry.
And he's free.
There he goes.
He's gone. Dipping oil. Toothpick.
And the cover to the doorbell.
We got him. Free. Now he can go around and eat ants that bother you. Woo!